Paz TV Noticias.
En la final de la Copa Stanley ha llegado al Centro SAP en San José para el tercer partido. Esta es la casa de los Tiburones, quienes están perdiendo esta serie 2-0 contra los Pingüinos de Pittsburgh. Este será otro partido difícil para San José. Ellos no tienen una marca ganadora en casa durante la temporada regular. Fue su gran récord en la carretera que los llevó a la postemporada. Esta será una gran prueba para San José, porque si pierden un juego contra Pittsburgh aquí en el SAP Center, enfrentarán eliminación en el cuarto partido. Pittsburgh entra en este tercer partido con mucha confianza, pero saben que los Tiburones tienen la capacidad de cambiar el escenario inmediatamente. Los dos primeros juegos se decidieron por un gol, lo que significa que los Pingüinos no dominan totalmente a los Tiburones, y ellos lo saben. Hay mucha presión de ganar para ambos equipos, y sobre todo en este tercer partido.
Para los Tiburones, ganar este primer partido aquí en el SAP Center fue una victoria obligatoria. Estaban a 2-0 en la serie. Este fue el primer juego final de la Copa Stanley en el Shark Tank, en frente de todos sus aficionados que han estado esperando 25 años ver a su equipo llegar a una final. Al igual que los dos primeros juegos, los Pingüinos de Pittsburgh anotaron primero un gol sin asistencia en el primer periodo de Ben Lovejoy. Esa ventaja solo duró 4 minutos cuando Justin Brown pegó un gol en la red para los Tiburones. Este fue el primer gol anotado en la final de la Copa Stanley en el SAP Center. En el segundo periodo, Patrick Hornquist respondió con un gol dando a Pittsburgh la ventaja. Así patinaron hasta el tercer periodo. Fue Joel Ward quien anotó para los Tiburones en el tercero, empatando el partido. Llegó el tiempo extra y los Pingüinos han dominado en tiempo extra en esta postemporada. Sin embargo, 12 minutos y 18 segundos del tiempo extra, el novato Jonas Donsky hizo historia cuando puso el gol de la victoria en la red para los Tiburones. Es la primera vez en la historia del hockey que dos novatos anoten goles en una final de la Copa Stanley. La puntuación final, 3-2 para los Tiburones.
A lot of times, the ice breaks down, no matter where you are. And so, just simplifying the process and playing straight ahead and not looking for that extra pass, because a lot of times when you do, it's the puck bounces, it bobbles, and sometimes you can feed the opponent's transition game.
You have to mention Bronny when you mention Vlasic too. I thought those two were excellent tonight for us, both ends of the rink. And you know, Bronny got a goal defending, you know, playing big minutes. They were fantastic.
I think I have had a lot of scoring chances through the whole finals, and this was a good time to get it in.
I've watched other sports, I've watched other guys, and always tried to emulate of what, listen to their quotes, and I got one from Paul Pierce that I watched him in the playoffs the last couple of seasons, and people always knocked him down a little bit in the regular season, but in the playoffs he just always stepped up. And,
it's awesome. I mean, the plane is building with that crowd. Playing every shift could be your last. You know, it's a special feeling. You know, I think you do it as a kid all the time, and you know, to get to do that, and you know, as I'm starting to grow up and the rest of the boys here, it's that's pretty fun.
Everything we thought it would be, and then more, and the energy I think it helped provide. It just, you knew being down that goal, it was, you keep pushing, you hear the crowd ramping up, it was that extra shot we needed.
Yeah, it's quite different than losing it. it's not much fun when you lose, and it was, we were 0-4 going into tonight, so it's a lot more fun.
Can you talk about the strategy and this overtime compared to the other two?
Yeah, I think we had a little more jump this overtime. I think the first line almost scored for a shift. So, Jumbo and Cooch and Pav really got us going in overtime. You know, both teams have chances, and we just found a way to get ours in. Yeah, you seem to come out strong, and we got to do a better job of that going forward. But showed a lot of resiliency tonight to come back and get the win.
You said it's different that you guys doing this overtime compared to the last two.
I don't know if there's anything different. We just seem to finish on our opportunity. Like a couple overtimes we've played in the past, we've had good chances. Goalie comes up big, you miss the net. And tonight we, buried our chance. They had won a shift before that was a pretty good opportunity, and they didn't bury it. So, comes down the other way and we score.
Desde el Shark Tank en San Jose, California, yo soy Claudia Gestro. Regresemos a los estudios de Paz TV Deportes.
Paz TV Noticias.